गुड आफ्टरनून स्टूडेंट्स. टुडे वी विल स्टडी लेक्चर फॉर क्वांटिटेटिव एनालिसिस. वी स्टडी एस्टिमेशन ऑफ कार्बन एंड हाइड्रोजन. एस्टिमेशन ऑफ कार्बन एंड हाइड्रोजन बाय लिबेक्स कंबशन मेथड. प्रिंसिपल इन दिस मेथड ए नॉन वेट ऑफ ऑर्गेनिक कंपाउंड इज हीटेड स्ट्रांगली विथ एक्सेस ऑफ ड्राई कॉपर ऑक्साइड इन ए कंबशन अपैरेटस फिटेड विथ प्रीवियसली वेट पोटैश बल्ब एंड कैल्शियम क्लोराइड ट्यूब. Here carbon is oxidized to CO2 and hydrogen to H2O. CO2 is absorbed in potash bulb and H2 is absorbed in calcium chloride tube. From the weights of CO2 and H2O obtained, the percentage of carbon and hydrogen is determined as. So C plus CuO gives Cu plus CO2. Carbon dioxide is generated here. Then this carbon dioxide is absorbed in potash bulb. Then H plus CuO gives Cu plus H2O. This H2O is absorbed in calcium chloride tube. So here we see the apparatus. Here you are seeing in the U tube is there, soda lime is there, pure dry oxygen is passed through that. Then here copper oxide gauze is there and the organic compound is kept in the board shaped. And here combustion is taking place, heating is taking place. And here you are seeing the gas CO2 and H2O comes out, and this CO2 is absorbed in potash bulb, and CaC and water is absorbed, CH2 is absorbed in calcium chloride tube. And in this way we will find out, first before the experiment start we will find out the weight of potash bulb and calcium chloride tube, and after the experiment we find out. So when we minus it, we will get the weight of water, H2O and CO2 absorbed. So estimation of carbon and hydrogen by Lebesgue's combustion method, observation and calculation. For carbon, let the weight of organic compound be W grams, weight of CO2 is equal to X gram, and weight of H2 is Y gram. Now 44 gram of CO2 means 44 grams is the weight of CO2. Carbon is 12, oxygen is 16 into 2, so 12 plus 16 into 2 will get 44 gram, and it will contain 12 gram of carbon. Atomic weight of carbon is 12. So X gram of CO2 will contain 12 into X by 44 gram of carbon. Therefore W gram of organic compound contain 12 into X by 44 into W gram of carbon. Therefore 100 gram of organic compound will contain 12 into X into 100 divided by 44 into W gram of carbon. So percentage of carbon will 100 grams means we are finding out the percentage of carbon in the given organic compound. So percentage of carbon is 12 into weight of CO2 into 100 divided by 44 into weight of compound. So percentage of carbon is equal to 12 into mass of CO2 into 100 divided by 44 into mass of organic compound. For hydrogen, 18 gram of H2O contain 2 gram of H. 18 gram is weight of H2O molecule is 18 gram. 1 is the atomic weight of hydrogen, 2 atoms, so 2 plus oxygen is 16, so 16 plus 2, 18 gram contain 2 gram of hydrogen. Therefore Y gram of H2O contain 2 into Y divided by 18 gram of hydrogen. Therefore W gram of organic compound contain 2 into Y by 18 gram of hydrogen. Therefore 100 gram of organic compound will contain 2 into Y into 100 divided by 18 into W gram of hydrogen. Therefore percentage of hydrogen is equal to 2 into weight of H2O into 100 divided by 18 into weight of organic compound. So we will write the formula, percentage of hydrogen is equal to 2 into mass of H2O into 100 divided by 18 into mass of organic compound. So if oxygen is present in that organic compound, we will get percentage of oxygen is equal to 100 minus percentage of carbon plus percentage of hydrogen. We will get the percentage of oxygen. Problem: 0.286 gram of benzene on complete combustion gives 0.986 gram of CO2 and 0.198 gram H2O. Find percentage of carbon and hydrogen in organic compound. Weight of organic compound is equal to 0.286, weight of CO2 is equal to 0.1968 gram, weight of H2 is equal to 0.198 gram. Therefore percentage of carbon is equal to, we will apply the formula, 12 into 0.968 into 100 divided by 14 into 0.286 is equal to 92.307. Therefore here we will see the percentage of hydrogen is equal to same way, 2 into 0.198 into 800 divided by 18 into 0.286 will get 7.69. So here the percentage of carbon and hydrogen in organic compound is 92.307 carbon and 7.69% is hydrogen. This 0.286 gram of benzene, this is not benzene, this is organic compound, on complete combustion is giving 0.986 gram of CO2 and 0.18 gram H2O. So this weight of organic compound is 0.286 grams, and here we are getting percentage of carbon 92.307 and percentage of hydrogen is 7.69. 0.5 gram of an organic compound containing carbon, hydrogen and oxygen on complete combustion gives 1.45 gram CO2 and 0.252 gram H2. Its vapor density is 53. Determine empirical formula and molecular formula of the organic compound. Given weight of organic compound is 0.5 gram, weight of CO2 1.45 gram, weight of H2 0.252 gram, vapor density 53. So when we apply the percentage of carbon formula, we will get 79.09% of carbon and 5.6% of hydrogen. Then percentage of oxygen is 100 minus percentage of carbon plus percentage of hydrogen. So we will get percentage of oxygen is 15.31%. For the empirical formula, we have to draw the chart. Element, percentage, relative number of atoms. Will give percentage divided by atomic number of atom, division by smallest ratio, simple ratio will take, then will determine the more empirical formula. Carbon percentage is 79.09 in this problem. We will divide it by its atomic number 12. Then here hydrogen also atomic number is 1, so 5.6 divided by 1. Oxygen is 16, so 15.31 divided by 16. And now here the smallest ratio is 0.956 is there, so we will divide 6.59 divided by, so for each we are dividing it by 0.956, and lastly we are getting 7, 6 and 1. So carbon is 7, hydrogen is 6 and oxygen is 1. C7C6O is the empirical formula. Empirical formula is C7H6O. Molecular weight is equal to N into empirical formula weight. Therefore, N is molecular weight divided by empirical formula weight. Molecular weight, the formula is 2 into vapor density. 53 is given in the question. So, 2 into 53 is 106 molecular weight. Empirical formula weight is C7H6O. 12 is the weight of carbon. 12 into 7 plus atomic weight of hydrogen. 1 into 6 plus 16 atomic weight of oxygen. So, we will get 106. So here molecular weight we have got 106. So N is equal to empirical formula weight by molecular formula weight, 106 by 106. Then you will get it 1. So molecular formula is equal to N into empirical formula is equal to 1 into C7H6O is equal to C7H6O. Therefore molecular formula is C7H6O. So empirical formula and molecular formula is same in this problem. Thank you.